there, I believe. Not much else out here. Besides that pickup truck. I drove up about as far as I wanted to. Maybe I could have gone a little farther, but I'm just gonna walk up, hike up, I guess, to, I think it's Fremont Peak. I was on Fremont Peak Road, so that would make sense. But it's not too bad in the desert here. It's warm, windy. I think I'll have enough water. Well, the road was a lot better than I thought, so I drove up, but now I'm right at the base of the peak, so just go straight up, no problem. I'm gonna go up this ridge here. If it's sketchy going up, then I'll come down on the side there. It looks a little less steep. We'll see. Even on the camera, it looks steep. If you had a dirt bike, you could probably get up to here, maybe 200 vertical feet below the summit. Definitely beyond my driving ability. This guy's blooming a little out in the desert. Well, I did it. It's even a register. Thank you. good activation. I was a little worried because I put a spot up on 20 meters and didn't get anybody. And then finally, bam, got a bunch and got Slovenia. And went down to 40, worked a bunch of people, then there was the UTC rollover, so I worked a bunch of people again. And now it is time to go down to the car there. It's about half a mile, and I forget, 1 vertical feet, so if I don't slip, it should be quick. As you'd expect, it's a lot easier and faster going down. It's still kind of steep here, so I'm gonna put the phone away. Oh, made it back to the dirt trail here. Coming down, a lot easier. Seemed to miss some of the climby sections I went up, which I'm not too sad about. And now, I don't know, another 100 or 200 feet down to the car, and a long drive out. You can see Fremont Peak Road is right there. And where it ends up there is where 395 is. Fremont Peak. Easy if you got a Jeep or something. A lot of walking if you don't.